I just saw my life flash before me. It was like one of them rapping music things. Super flossy, all kinds of asses bouncing at me, money. I've had a good laugh.
Rolling out!
Shuffle on over here.
Going for a stroll, cover me.
Help! Help!
Oh, no, no, no.
Thank you.
While I meander. All you have to do is say when and we'll bust them piggies.
Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. Will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me, they judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy, but when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too adult to lead righteously?
See, everything is coming to an end. You can feel that. I know you can. See, mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Scare the shit out of it.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Things are messy right now, but you can be proud of the sheriff, you know.
What's up, man?
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Thanks for keeping the jail safe.
Hunting, sure, but that's only one seat.
Missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
Smart work of the jail, Deputy. What's up, dude? You'll have to get to the door. This is not where I'm going.
Nothing like a joyride.
That God was surely dead, and modern civilization nothing more than a tragic farce. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Hope County, did the only sane thing he could think of. He strapped himself into a rickety buggy and careened down a rocky mountainside before crash landing in the abandoned town of Prosperity. When he finally regained consciousness, Clutch vowed to press on with his stunt work and children's literacy programs rather than continue his descent into a bottomless metaphysical abyss. And the Descent dans la Folie was never attempted again.
Yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit. shit real quick.
What a screwdriver can do to an eyeball.
You're from the legal department? Get fucked. Whoa, wait, you're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. The small town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? Ha! All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
One quick whack to the head with something heavy. That's all it would take.
This place has low levels.
Listen. I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes. Glad you made it to the jail in time.
I wonder if I'll get to see it out.
Don't let yourself become an angel.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot. My ass while I meander.
Peggy's, you see him?
Come on, Jeff. Kill the horn. Don't be shy.
Over yonder.
back here. We're not done yet.
Son of a bitch, whore, fuck ass! We got those fucking music trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels.
This is gonna be good!
Fucking Peggy's just over there.
Smell that, man? That smell of victory. In my ass.
I'll give it the Bowshaw touch. Don't worry, no butt stuff. Well, I'm just saying, I'm glad I carried it.
Next time you're in L.A., it's a hookers and blow buffet! You got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening. You made me shoot my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Blood Dragon 3 will be... Yeah, no, go ahead. I don't have anything better to do. Finally, someone gets it! Now, listen. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece! Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set, get the fuck out of here.
You gotta cover my ass while I meander. Who wore an ass kicking with a side of curly fries? They can't see me, but I can see them. I feel just like the Predator.
Thanks for keeping the Cougars safe.
catch of the day. Shit is real sushi, yo. That fish is a bomb. Wall, Siri.
July 4th, 1963. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Montana, honored America in the only way God could have imagined, flying recklessly through a pristine river valley, firing heavy artillery attached to a civilian aircraft. Although he never crashed, Clutch nevertheless suffered an injury to his brow ridge that left him unable to see color. That same year, Clutch accidentally sparked a race riot at the launch party of his first volume of erotic poetry. Ironically, both the stunt and the book are named Old Glory Holes, and neither have been surpassed since that day. real show of this run. That target never stood a chance. One American with honor, with pride, in the burning desire to fly. Right between the water and the bridge. Incredible stick control. They make it look easy.
I was younger.
Yeah.
I spent years searching.